Now for the 6A classification, Terry High trying to knock off the defending champs of Horn Lake. Pick it up just before the half. Lady Bulldogs down 13, but they're giving it their all. Kaziah Robinson on the right wing, sees space on the baseline. Short jumper falls, 25-15 to score at the half. Well, Horn Lake fired on all cylinders today, inside and out. Here's your out. Ronisha Martin for three. Horn Lake moves on to the semis, 57-21. That final.